try to achieve ramp in this short condition. I just put in your picture and made it big enough that it suited about the size of my car. So the drawing should suit, and I did two things. First, I put in the car radiuses for turning. You can find them in the library. It's a German library, but it's about cars and vehicles and something like this. It's called Schleppkurve in German. I don't know the word in English. And you can take some vehicle and look how narrow you can get. So this should be possible, but what I did was the following. I made a stair instead of a ramp. If you look at it, you will get something like this. The red thing, the glass thing you see, it's just the overhead height. I did this because now you can see the problem with the ramp in the narrow section and how strong it rises up. If you go with a car, you will touch with the nose of the car the ramp before the tire gets on the ramp. And on the opposite, if you drive with a car that steep, you will scratch the car in the middle between the tires. So it's way too steep. So what could you do with it? With a stair, I open it. With a stair, I just put off all the little things here and just leave it there. And then I go to about a height this way and 46 steps. And you get a stair with the height of the elevation between the floors, which will suit nearly what you want to do with ramp. So what can I do in 3D with it to get a ramp? I simply right click, wait a little bit, but higher, right click, and I convert to morphs. Okay, it takes a while because there are so many steps and my computer is a little slow. Yes, I do it. It's too complex for the morph. So this morph I don't need anymore. This morph I just copy it in itself, but I just radius 30 centimeters, so 0.30. And now I don't know what of the two one I have to put first. I try it, right click, pull operation, subtract from the other. Okay, it worked. And now you get a smooth ramp, but we, in my opinion, it's way too steep. These lines someone can delete afterwards. So, and this morph, you can alter the material to concrete or something, and then you have your smooth ramp. I hope I could help, but I wouldn't make such a steep ramp. You should really, really make it much not so steep, bigger. Take more place for it. Believe me, it's not so easy. And what you could do otherwise, you could begin slowly and then steeper, 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 and then really steep, and then get slowly back without a sudden change of the angle for the vehicle. It's not an easy task that you have to do. Okay, I hope I could help.